Let's start.
Got some fun stuff for you guys today. Fun new edition, courtesy of Andra.
Hi, guys. Hi, team. Happy National Superhero Day. I hope you're celebrating. And it's Wednesday, 4 p.m. Eastern, 1 p.m. Los Angeles time. We're here for another test session. Today we have a new functionality which we're gonna test together, and I'm looking forward to hearing your feedback on it. As usual, all these sessions are recording. They're going on our YouTube channel, and all the content that's being filmed during these sessions is saved. But if you wanna make sure that you have a copy, make sure that you save it on your camera roll or save it to your preferred storage location. As I was saying, we have a new functionality, and as usual, all our test sessions are done for Just for Heroes on the justforheroes.app environment, which you are able to access. And today we're introducing the cast. Every cast member is able to see who else is in the cast. For now, since March 12th, when we officially went live with the premium mission, Watch the Hate, you'll be able to see who joined us since then. And for the full version of the app, you're gonna be able to see everyone else, which is around 300 heroes for now. Open your devices. I'm happy to see Sensei Klaus, which is one of our veterans and team members and creator as well. So I know one of you has an Android and the other one an iPhone, which is great for the test purposes. So without further ado, unless Jen wants to add something in the intro.
Yeah, we got a hero meetup on Saturday. So we're forming the content team. So definitely be on that if you can make it. So that's going to be Saturday too. We'll post a little later tonight more about that.
Awesome. So open justforheroes.app, log in with your hero name, and you will find the cast on the hamburger menu, how we call it, in the left header, left part of the header, under cast. If you have any questions, and then we're gonna go through the usual test plan, but let's spend a few minutes looking at this new functionality and hearing your feedback on it. Any questions so far?
Yeah, I'm seeing a lot of names are just here as update needed. And a couple don't have names. I'm guessing that's a temporary thing, right?
Okay, no questions. So let me know what you think.
Oh, sorry, can you hear me?
You're gonna see that only since March 12th, we have 69 cast members that joined. Some really cool profile videos and backstories, and also profile images.
Oh, unfortunately, one of them is a testing account I made.
Excuse me, I muted everything because I don't want to record the environment noise. But Can you repeat that, Mike?
Oh, okay, I didn't realize. So I was saying, unfortunately, one of the new heroes is one of my test accounts. But yes. Also, I see a lot of names or update needed. That's like a placeholder.
It is a placeholder for now, because as the first step in getting to be a cast member is to complete your profile. Those profiles are not completed. So
gotcha. We have...
That's a good question. Well, what is update needed? Does that mean the person doesn't have a name?
Yeah, they don't have a name.
Huh. And there's someone there that doesn't even have update needed, just has a date.
Yeah. So
and their card is lower for some reason.
Yeah, the because of the missing we have some really cool hero names, though. Midnight Rambler, and which one was that? Aspen Jones.
Yeah, just saying, Villain Test and Mr. Test are both me. Those are just dummy accounts for app testing.
Okay.
So
well,
you can delete those if you want to.
Of course, I'll make a note for what data needs to be cleaned.
Cheers.
Which one was it? Villain Test and?
And Mr. Test.
Mr. Test? Yes, you are Mr. Test. Vengeance is waiting for the code. In the password. Vengeance is about to join us as well. Okay, other feedback, Mike? David?
I guess just that it's bit funny that we have this out, you know, done by date. Is that the final order, or are we considering changing that up?
Well, as I was saying in the beginning, this is a test session. I'm looking forward to hearing your feedback and how do you as users receive this functionality? And it can be changed, it's not, but we were thinking that just showing by the latest join date.
I think that could be more exciting. This isn't the bug thing, this is just general concept. People might find it more exciting if it was like last 10 heroes. It makes it seem more special than a big list, but that's entirely subjective. And doesn't need to be one or the other either. You could have something that would be, you know, cast as one function and last 10 as like, that could even be like an Instagram feature.
Especially latest cast members.
Latest cast members, yeah. In the last week, in the last month or something.
I kind of feel like that's stacked on top of, because I was thinking about this yesterday, this is, the cast function is really like a world page function that's not on the world page right now. And so like, you know, we'll figure that out. But I feel like well, another rendition of this is essentially the full cast underneath a section that says like last 10 cast members, because the cast should always be alphabetical. It should always be, or if not alphabetical, it should at least be, should have some form of reasoning for the organization. So we'll figure all this out. That's a great note, man.
Okay, cheers. And you know, something like that wouldn't even have to be on the app necessarily. It could just be Instagram or whatever, like a weekly post. I don't know, just spitballing.
Yeah. As we're aiming to centralize every activity on the platform, it will be on the platform, on the app. So that's a great note. I wrote it down. David, are you at work? Can you give us some feedback or you cannot chat?
Hello.
Hi.
Everything is fine. I'm actually on my phone. I'm on my phone right now, like going through the app, and it's actually going. I don't know if I can show you. You can see it's smooth. It loads pretty fast.
Mm-hmm. How about the cast functionality? If you go for it in the menu, in the hamburger menu, how we call it? Header, right, left.
Yes.
No, the cast is in, that's the cast chat. The cast is in the other side, left.
Is that right?
Yes. And do you have a cast option?
Here.
Okay, cool. Okay.
It's loading.
Great.
It goes pretty fast. You know, smooth.
Okay. So what would you as a hero expect to see there when you go in and check the cast? And this goes for you too.
Activity, you know, like people posting, you know, because like we won't know if it's working if people aren't using it, you know what I mean? Like let's say only three people use it, and that's the same three people, we won't know, you know, if it's working or not. Like I want to see like diversity, you know, consistent use. If that makes sense. Like I don't want to see, let's say the same five or six people, but like, you know, consistent use. That's the only way we'll know if it works.
So you're saying that's the thing you're seeking from the app, right?
Yeah, just like consistent use, you know?
Sure. So just letting you know, like what we're doing here, and I think it's super important for all of us to understand this, like what this platform actually is, like we're taking a social network and we're turning it into a cinematic universe. But that only works with direction. And, you know, like, so we are placing out, you know, challenges and missions, et cetera. But right now we only have one mission live. We might have two. We have one or two. No. We have one. So we still just have Wash the Hate, and that opportunity kind of pushed us to launch earlier than we had intended, which is great. So we're still in the midst of actually releasing. Like we have a bunch of missions already ready. We have a bunch of challenges. I think you guys know that if you've been testing. So it's really just a matter of us launching those, and we'll figure that out. And I think that even this session is helpful figuring that out. Of when to do that, because again, Saturday we're going to have our first hero meetup in over a month, and the whole point of that meetup, the theme is creating the content, the JFH content team. So this content team is really going to be the drivers. Like, you know, you can't push anybody to do anything or just leave stuff there for people to do on their own, because they probably will, but they really need to see like core influencers driving the narrative forward, and like you guys. Absolutely. You guys are absolutely core, and you know, and like, so we need to figure that out together in terms of driving more activity, and it'll happen. It's fairly simple. All we need to do is make cool stuff. So, but thank you for saying that, because that just lights another fire under us.
Yeah, Vengeance. How do you? Good to see you, and happy birthday in advance for tomorrow. I just want to make sure.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, and I don't forget. So I'll start with that. Sorry for putting you on the spot. Good to see you also.
Thank you. Hey guys, somebody like catch me up real quick. I'm like, what I missed, because I'm confused a little bit.
Just for heroes.app as usual, and for the test session and the new cast functionality where you can see everyone who's joined the cast. If for now on the full platform, which is available only during the test sessions, you're able to see all the content that has been posted during the test sessions in the world feed. On this page, on the cast, you're able to see everyone who joined since we launched the Watch the Hate missions in March, which is around 70 people, I guess. So the question was, what's your expectation from such a functionality? If it works for you, first and foremost, if you can access it, and then if there's any other expectation from that particular page.
Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna look at it right now, because if I like open a different app, it kicks me out the call, and my other phone's currently at the iPhone Apple store getting.
I see. Okay, so you're not able to check in now. You can check in later and just let us know.
Okay, that's fine. Thank you again for the happy birthday.
Yeah. Okay. So I think this is it for the cast so far. For the cast functionality, we can get to our test plan for the day. Which the test plan for the day includes some leftovers. Again, thank you so much. We're cleaning up the platform so we can launch the full app as soon as possible. So for these purposes, we have some leftovers, leftover tasks that need to be tested on during this, and this is the scope of these test sessions. For example, the next issue, pin DM icon in the DM. So chat is a big part of our platform. This is how we're gonna interact and expand the cinematic universe. In the DM function, there's an icon, the general compose icon. We want to test if it stays fixed with the header. And Sensei Klaus, let me know how it works on Android. And maybe Vengeance, if you cannot access your phone, maybe you can test on desktop. Again, all the tests are being done on Wednesdays on justforheroes.app. I'll give you a few minutes, and then you can unmute yourself and just give feedback.
Yeah, it looks good on Android.
Oh, okay, cool.
Specifically looking for
if the icon is fixed or not, or it scrolls with the content or not.
The compose.
The right? Compose, yeah.
It scrolls fine.
Okay. Yes, but not in that, in the DM. Oh, we have someone new. Marshall.
Yeah. There we go. It works fine.
Awesome. Great. Marshall King, welcome to our test session.
Hello.
Hi.
Thanks for being here. Marshall King, Andra here Avengers got a question too, but Andra's got we're at justforheroes.app. That is the web address for the test session version of the app, justforheroes.app. I think Andra might have posted all of that in the chat. So if you have all of your, I'm pretty sure you have your login credentials. I've seen you on the app before. So I think you should be good to go to log in, and then you'll get a different version of the app that what's publicly available. And of course, all these sessions are recorded. We do this every week. We post it on YouTube, and anything that you do on here may or may not like save. So always save your stuff if you do something cool. That's just our general disclaimer.
may not see.
Yeah. Okay. Back to Andre.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh. Oh. There's a, okay. Cool. Let me know, Marshall King, if you can access the platform or if you need any assistance with it.
Okay.
Yes, Vengeance. Go ahead.
Is that really a question? Around June 11 until August 19th.
And you can share content. You can see the content that you shared.
Until like June 11 to like August 19th.
Oh, sorry, you were muted. Me and Jen are in the same room, so we're trying to not create any noise. Can you go again, Vengeance?
So June 11 to like August 19th. I'm not really going to be as active with anything that I'm doing, like JFH or any films that I'm doing, because I'm going to be working at a camp. So most of the times I'm going to be busy. But I just want to let you guys know.
That's awesome.
No, but I just want to. So.
Working on what you were saying, but you got interrupted.
I'm going to be working at a camp from June 11 to August 19th. So I'm not really going to be as active on my phone as much during the summer. Okay. So I'm gonna need to get caught up on a lot of things when I come back.
Summer camp.
Yeah, it's a summer camp.
Awesome. Well, good luck, and you'll be missed. But
your place is reserved.
Your place is reserved. Yes, your place is reserved. Okay.
Yeah, my phone is about to die.
Okay,
so what's the next?
I'm posting it now. The next issue is continue existing conversation. We've had an issue that if you start a DM with someone that you've already conversed with, another conversation is started and not the existing one being continued. So this is the next test that we're doing. If you need any direction for this test, any more direction for this test, please unmute yourself and let me know.
All right, so I'm gonna hop off then, and I'm gonna go and test the app out from there, and then I'll just like text you or something to like give you my updates.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Bye, guys.
Have a good day. Again.
Take care.
You too.
Okay. How's it going, Marshall King? Were you able to access the platform?
I was waiting for my other phone to turn on, but it's taking forever.
Oh, right.
I'm just gonna try it on this phone.
Okay.
All right. So, which site are you using again?
Sorry?
The site.
Okay. So the web address for our web app is just for heroes.app.
Okay.
Creator, hey, I got a question for you. So, would you like to see these challenges launched, like, so that you can actually like start diving into them from a content creation standpoint?
Wait, what was the question? I'm sorry.
I'm just like, what you said to me, said to us earlier, is still kind of rolling around in my head in terms of more activity on the platform, and the fact that we've only launched one mission, even though we have, like, you know, tons of missions and tons of challenges, like, essentially ready to go. So if we were to launch the challenges, and I think you've seen them, they're in here right now in this test app.
Okay.
So, I mean, I'm just interested if launching those, is essentially something, if they were live, would you be taking on those challenges?
Yes. The only reason why I want to see the challenges is I just want to like practice in my suit really.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the whole point of the challenges, is essentially to give you space to train your hero persona. You know, yeah. And then the missions are really more so about combining your hero persona with the larger narrative.
Mm-hmm. Because go back. Where's my thing? Do. Sorry,
Challenges is the cape icon in the footer.
Guys, missions.
I'm on the app, but I actually logged in.
Marshall, what was that?
I logged in. I'm in the app.
Oh, awesome. Thank you.
What is my phone doing?
So we're in the DM section right now.
You mean these? Don't die on me. Please don't die. My charge is not like this.
Yeah, those are journey challenges.
So my question is, can I do them and then post them?
Yeah, that's exactly what happens. Is that, okay, it essentially builds your profile.
Okay, my phone's about to die. Yeah. Because my downfall is I don't have like a filming crew per se. So everything is just done like by like me winging it or like having somebody help me.
So that's exactly what the journey challenges are for. So the whole point of them is essentially that if you did each one of those on your own, on your phone, it would amount to your own like mini movie, your own origin story of your character. And you could shoot each one of those challenges on your own.
Okay. So but like you said, if I do it and then like other people do it and it'll look more active per se, if that makes sense.
I mean, again, the you know, this session is really about us aligning, and like you guys are like core content creators in the community. And so, you know, for you guys to have an understanding of what's going to launch next before the wider community does, is super important, because that way you can actually play around with stuff. You can create the content, you can, help to refine the storytelling tools that we're building.
Okay, like take out the unnecessary stuff and, you know, give people quick tip like what's needed and what's not needed, et cetera.
Exactly.
Okay. So this gives me a little project to do for like the next 3 weeks, you know, and then I got it. This is going to be fun. Okay.
So we will launch that very, very soon then. Any blocker from us doing so is really the kind of stuff that we're addressing here in these sessions. So the whole point of the sessions is for us to figure out like, hey, okay, this is working. Great. It's ready for the public.
Okay.
Marshall King, I got your message. Thank you. This came up on the right side, on the proper side.
No problem.
Hey, Mouse is in.
Okay. Should I give you guys a couple more minutes or just post the next issue?
What's the just I sent you the I shared. Did you get it?
Sure?
Yeah.
Let me check. Yes. Look. Okay.
Okay, I don't have you at the top of my DM though.
No.
No.
Oh. Let me see.
You're the last message I sent, and you're not at the top of my DM.
Okay. Is it now? Did now it went to the top? Did now it went to the top or not?
I'll just check one second.
Check, because if it checked, if it did, then I know what's missing.
And it's still not the top. Do I need to reload?
It shouldn't. It should go automatically.
No, not my, not the top.
Okay. Cool.
Gotta reload the whole page.
Okay.
Yeah, you're still not at the top.
Okay.
Okay, but yeah, next issue totally down. Totally down for the next issue.
Okay. Let's see. Next issue.
I'll mute so you can go for it.
Okay. Okay, the next issue. So the refresh the messages in the DM. In the background, it looks like it's being updated, but it's not being ordered by the time last sent. So, yeah. Can you check if this happens on your side too? Like if you converse with one another and how the DM list of list of conversation is updated or not.
It might be since I shared with you. So because Marshall King is right at the top. He's at the top of my list right now. And creator, and I think I messaged Sensei. So yeah, I messaged all three of them. Even though Sensei, yeah, I get have issues because his is not. The most recent is not. Yeah, oddly enough, I like Sensei Claus sent me something and it's not here at all.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't really use that account for testing right now because it's so complicated with the three different versions of it.
Okay.
So yeah. If something doesn't work with that account, it could still be functioning. The account itself is funky.
I think the challenge that I'm seeing is that you sent me something. You were the first person to send me something today, and now it's gone.
Well, you know, I'm just saying, if it was on the Sensei Claus account, that one's been weird all year, you know. So yeah, it could still be working.
Yeah, we should make a note, Sensei Claus, and clean the data. We have some. Some data that we need to sync since July. So this should go into that task. And while you guys are at this, can you confirm if the second appears or not in the timestamp in the list of messages and in the conversation details? Because we decided that we're gonna remove it and how the timestamp looks like. On both the list and on the conversation details.
Yeah. This system turned alive.
Sorry?
Pressing stuff. It's getting slow. Sensei Claw's icon has now changed to somebody else's icon.
Wait, is it the bird? Because the bird is just there for fun.
It's one of our other heroes who I know. Yeah, but it literally just changed.
Okay, it looks the same for me, so that's interesting.
Can I see?
Yeah, I'm sending it.
Anyway, timestamps look good.
Okay, cool. I marked it. Yeah, we didn't want to show the seconds, and in the same time, we don't want it to take attention away from
and now look, switch back to Sensei Claw.
So weird. Thanks for catching that.
So it's the bird again.
Yeah, now back to the GIF. GIF.
Oh, okay.
It's so fun.
This is a...
In character, there's no out of character text either. So in character there, but then you switch to out of character. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Is the X still there?
No, it's gone. When you share, the X isn't here. On the text field. When it is on the DM.
Okay. What else? We have for today. Okay.
Sensei, I'm sending you a share test. And it has been sent.
Okay, once we finish with this, let's move to missions because we wanted to piggybacking on your question, David, as we have live, David is not here anymore. Okay. So we are live with the Wash the Hate missions on the public facing version. And we can see the list of people who completed the mission. There's been a ghost issue, how we call them, the list, see who completed the mission, greed appeared or not. So let's go together through that behavior and see if it still reproduces or not. Again, this is the missions flow. Missions are, you can find them by clicking the center button in the footer, and or go to the premium missions. Okay. Let's see how that behaves.
So the share test worked with sensei clause, and now he's at the top. Now that's why all the stuff he sent earlier disappeared. The stuff that appeared as mine isn't there at all.
You can access the premium missions by going, oh, it's just us, so I'll stop the recording.
Oh. Right.
The premium missions you can access by logging in into the app, and then that's gonna be the first page that you see.
Sensei, that was super fun, what you just did with your ears and head.